Hi, I'm Stacy, an energy analyst with SMECO. I'd like to show you a few items that you use in your home on a daily basis and just how much energy they use. I'm going to demonstrate that by using our meter display. You see, the more energy you use, the faster your meter spins. The faster the meter spins, the higher your electric bills. I'm going to start off by showing you an incandescent light bulb. Watch as I turn on the light bulb, how fast the meter spins. Now, keep your eye on the meter as I turn on the compact fluorescent light bulb. The compact fluorescent light bulb uses 75% less electricity and is going to last 5 to 10 times longer than an incandescent bulb, saving you a lot more money. Now let's take a look at a space heater. Just how much energy does this use? Now let's see how much electricity a hairdryer uses. Now let's see how much energy an iron uses. And how much energy does a vacuum use? The same demonstration that I've shown you today is something that you can do at your home. Simply go out and take a look at your meter when the air conditioner is running, someone's taking a hot shower, or your pool pump is running, and you'll be able to see just how much energy you're using. For more information on conserving energy and how to control your electric bill, you may contact SMECO or visit our website.